Arabs and Muslims by this campaign against me. It's as if there was a political party that was advocating a law to forbid men from wearing ties. Can you imagine? Because some men don't want to wear a tie. So, I mean, what a person wants to wear on their own person without infringing upon any other person is beyond the control of the state, surely.
Thank you for your question. We are 6 minutes over time.